Geometry Jungle, an interactive playground that allows users to create 2D and 3D geometries with special visual effects, various materiality, and generated manipulations. The website will enable users to select amongst three geometries: Waving Sphere, Playful Terrain, and Origami Mirrors. In each selection, the website GUI allows for adjusting its lighting, materiality, shape, and transformative effects to allow for easy and personal manipulations. We aim to inspire designers and non-designers alike to give access to 3D modeling creation without a precise understanding of 3D or NURBS modeling software. We built our website on JavaScript, HTML, and CSS. Then using the Node.js engine, we implemented our website using 3JS, .GUI, Orbit Control, and GLTF Loader to build the website's foundation. Once that was set in place, we implemented the first geometry, Waving Sphere, a customizable moving sphere that is morphed based on the cosine wave. We allow users to adjust the lighting position, color, intensity. Users can also modify the number of waves in both X and Y directions and the height of the wave. We also added a post-processing effect called bloom, where the users can adjust the bloom threshold, strength, and radius. The second geometry is Playful Terrain. This is a geometry editor for users to create a landscape based on a plane. By simply clicking on the plane, users can intuitively change the landscape's topography. We also generate displacement on the terrain using the texture displacement map, where the users can adjust the height to reach a more decadent geometry. Like the previous, the users can adjust lighting, material, metalness, roughness, and bloom effect. Our final geometry is Origami Mirror. This geometry incorporates a GLTF loader feature, which allows us to load a designed GLB or GLTF 3D model that can undergo the different geometric and scenic transformations in our 3JS scene. The multifaceted origami form creates a hallucinatory effect, allowing users to adjust material features such as roughness, reflectivity, and lighting directionality. These features further amplify the impact of blending and reflecting the geometry in an environmental pattern placed behind the geometry. This project was built for the final project for CS50, created by Xiying, Ibrahim, and Kenny Kim from Harvard Graduate School of Design.